Okay, my video cut off, and I was just about to get into the message here. So somebody just definitely does not want this to come out. Somebody's obsessing over you, all right? You are being followed, and it's all because there's no one like you. Somebody could have experienced you one time, been in your energy one time, could have saw you one time, and just, I don't know, somebody could definitely been dealing with a stalker here. Like, this person is taking it too far. This seems very dangerous, all right? Somebody's grown a huge obsession with you. They're obsessed. I'm also getting the word possessed, and I'm getting Monica. Drive past your house every night, and then in my car, wondering what she had on me to make you break my heart. So I'm definitely getting, like, for some of you guys, or for whoever this is resonating with, this could definitely be an ex of yours. I'm being told to get this other deck, so that's what I'm going to do. Somebody is following you around town. You could be feeling followed or being watched. Feel like you're being watched. But somebody did not want this message to come out because my video stopped as soon as I got these three cards. Tell me more, Holy Spirit, for the collective. God, I thank you. Jesus, I thank you. Angels and ancestors of the Most High, with your white light, please guide and protect us as we go into the tarot, and allow me to channel clear and honest messages for whomever may come across this reading regarding this. You're being followed, obsessed, as well as no one like you. We have here the Two of Pentacles with the Six of Swords coming out. Tell me more about this Two of Pentacles here. Because somebody knows what they're doing is wrong here. We have here the Page of Swords as I shuffle. The Page of Swords at the bottom deck with the Seven of Swords showing their side. So somebody knows what they're doing is wrong, but they can't help themselves. Like, they're truly obsessed with you. Somebody feels like you should have chosen them, or you had a choice and you chose wrong. Somebody has some type of emotional connection to you. Somebody is so invested in you. I'm definitely getting, for some of you guys, you don't even know this person. Tell me more about this Two of Pentacles, Holy Spirit, please. Clarify the Two of Pentacles. With the King of Pentacles here and the Four of Wands. So somebody, you guys, this is somebody that you could have had a hand-to-hand transaction with. Or this is somebody that could have donated money to you, sent you money, or you could have sent them money. You could have made a purchase from them. All right, they could have seen you at the mall or at the store here. This is some, for some of you guys, this somebody that... somebody gets extremely jealous, and you don't owe this person any, like, loyalty. Somebody gets extremely jealous here of the people that you interact with. Somebody is sitting back in the corners or in the shadows and watching you. This could be for some of you guys at work, and this is creepy. I don't know if somebody works at night. Seven of Swords with the Five of Cups. Like, somebody is really in their feelings about you. A Gemini could be very significant as well. You could be a Gemini, or this could be a Gemini that's doing this. Give me one more for the Two of Pentacles, Holy Spirit, please. Wow, we have the Seven of Swords again with the Eight of Pentacles. I can't make it the fuck up. It's like you're living your life and you're minding your business and you're tending to your garden here. And then there's someone that's plotting on you. Be careful. Be careful. This could be like a plot or a trap here. With the Eight of Pentacles here and the Seven of Swords, I don't like this energy. I'm not going to be here for long. I do not like this. Tell me more about this Eight of Pentacles and the Seven of Swords. Somebody could be watching someone at work, watching someone while with friends. I'm seeing, like, somebody open a blinds. Like, somebody has white blinds. I'm seeing, like, eyes in the blinds. Somebody could feel very paranoid, to feel like somebody's watching them. Clarify you're being followed, Holy Spirit. Please clarify you're being followed. 444 on the clock, you are protected. The Empress, that's why. There's never going to be anyone like you, Empress. And somebody just can't get over the experience that they had with you. They can't get over this. They want more. They want more of you. Somebody wants you for themselves. Somebody's doing things to get your attention. And it's like somebody could think that something is flattering to you, but it's actually coming off very creepy. Like, I'm sorry, I'm not trying to scare anybody. Tell me more, Holy Spirit. Clarify, Empress. You're being followed. We out here, the Six of Cups going into reverse with the King of Swords here. You? I'm just heavily picking up you had some type of interaction with this person, but it wasn't. It's like it's not that serious. I don't know what this is. You had some type of interaction with this person, and they like went head over heels. Something has gotten out of control. It's like they want you to accept something, or Ace of Swords. Okay, Holy Spirit. They want you to accept something or accept them, or they're trying to get your attention in some kind of way. I'm also getting here that this person has a very... This person has a record, all right, for doing things like this, okay, for peeping or stalking or defamation or slandering or restraining order. Somebody could also need psychiatric help, or they may speak to a therapist. Like, somebody has created this whole narrative of you and them in their head. Like, this is fucking crazy. Tell me more about this King of Swords, Six of Cups in reverse, Holy Spirit. You're being followed. We have here the Page of Cups with the Temperance. This person could have offered to do something for you, and you could have rejected them, and they did not like that. They do not like that you reject them. Okay, with this Four of Cups here, the King of Swords here with the Six of Cups. Somebody does not like that you rejected them. And now this person is trying to think of another way to get to you. Oh, shit. I don't even want to say that shit. I don't want to say it, but somebody's trying to figure out how the fuck can they... Something to do with your home. Somebody's mail could be tampered with, all right? Or trying to get into your home or figure out where you live. This is why this person is following you. You know what my grandmother always told me? Never take the same way home. Never take the same way home. Now, switch it up a few times through the week, but never drive the same way home every day. Well, she said never walk the same way home. Excuse me. So, if you drive or whatever you do, never drive the same way home. So you may drive down a block this way, drive whatever you do, just don't take the same way home. Take a different route. Loop around the block a few times. If you know, you fucking know. Tell me more, Holy Spirit. The Four of Cups being here and the Empress, you're being followed. We have here the Queen of Pentacles and the Five of Pentacles, okay, with the Nine of Wands. Somebody, this is somebody that could have tried to sleep with you and you rejected this person here. I'm definitely getting like somebody could be following you for your, somebody could be trying to rob you. All right. I'm going to just say that here with the Five of Pentacles here and the Queen of Pentacles. Somebody wants to know how you're living. What is your living situation like? What are you like? Somebody wants to watch, sit back and watch you while you don't know that they're watching. Tell me more about Obsessed. Oh, we have here the Seven of Wands with the Five of Swords. Somebody got angry with you. It's something that you did. Somebody got really angry with you. The Five of Swords, the Seven of Swords. It's like you're not aware of this obsession that somebody has with you. Or some of you guys could be aware, but I'm definitely getting like, for a few of you, you're not aware that this person is obsessed with you. This person is getting upset because they can't, they're frustrating themselves trying to figure out how can they come for you. How can they get to you? It's like this person's doing whatever they can. They're watching you on social media. They're trying to learn everything about you. Like, what do you like? What do you don't like? Your favorite fruits, your favorite scents. Where do you like to go? What pisses you off? What floats your boat? Like, this is wild. Tell me more about the Seven of Wands here, Five of Swords regarding obsessed. We have here the Six of Pentacles. And this person, the Devil card and the Six of Pentacles. Like I said, this person is getting very angry. They're so emotionally invested in you. This is scary. Because you just don't know what this person is going to do. This is giving me Lifetime like a motherfucker. What is the Seven of Swords, Devil card, Holy Spirit? They do not want you given to someone else here. Somebody could have seen that you went on a date or you were very friendly with someone, or somebody does not like the way that somebody interacted with you. They could also be attacking people around you, or you're following people that you know, or harassing people that you know. Somebody does not want you giving to someone else. Somebody feels very possessive of you, like your mind's kind of way. Tell me more, Holy Spirit. Devil card with the Seven of Swords. Clarify the Devil card with the Seven of Swords, please. We have here the Death card. Yeah, somebody does not like the way somebody communicates with you or the way that you communicate with others. I'm also getting somebody could work at like a call center. And this person could call a lot, or they could call in a lot. Or somebody could be calling up to somebody's job. Somebody could be calling your phone and hanging up, or what is this? Sitting in silence on your phone, just breathing? Somebody does not want you communicating with specific people. I don't know if this is females or masculines. Like, it really doesn't matter who this is. This person feels like you're theirs. You're mine. Somebody also have their belly, some type of piercings. Like, you could have a multiple piercings. All right, I'm getting like piercings on your face. Heavily, something about the belly button as well. Somebody could have seen you out in something revealing, and they got very jealous because they felt like you shouldn't have been wearing that. What the fuck? You're grown. Tell me more, Holy Spirit, about this Five of Cups here with the Six of Pentacles. Because somebody gets extremely sad and upset when you share your space and your energy with other people and not them. Clarify the Five of Cups here, the Six of Pentacles, the Chariot. With the Six of Swords here. Somebody could definitely move into a new place and you still feel this energy of somebody watching you, monitoring spirits, all right? With the Chariot. I don't know what this is here, but I'm definitely getting like somebody communicating to someone. This is like somebody like jotting down your personal information. I don't know if this is your address, your license plate, where you work at. They're communicating with someone to get more information on you. But I'm definitely getting like somebody being told that they don't have authorization to reveal that information, or they're not authorized. There's something about being authorized here. Tell me more about no one like you, Holy Spirit, please. We have here the Nine of Swords in reverse. Somebody's going to be going to jail if they keep this up. The Nine of Swords in reverse here with the Nine of Wands. Okay, with the Ace of Pentacles at the bottom of the deck, the Two of Wands. Yeah, somebody's doing whatever it takes to get near you. This is crazy. Tell me more about the Nine of Swords in reverse with the Nine of Wands. Protect yourself, protect your energy. Somebody might need to change their passwords or well. Set some type of security codes, security questions. Change your security questions. Change your routine route on the way home. All right. Tell me more about the Nine of Swords, Holy Spirit. Nine of Wands. Nine of Swords in reverse. Nine of Wands. No one like you. We have here the Six of Wands in reverse and the Hierophant in reverse. I'm definitely getting like, you could have been friendly or really nice to this person, and they just took it to the next fucking level with the Four of Wands here. Let me see what fell on the floor. We have here the Wheel of Fortune and the Three of Wands. Yeah, this person started to paint this picture of you and them in their head. It's like, and you never made any promises to this person. You were just kind-hearted to this person. You were giving, you were nurturing, you were supportive, or you were just being who you are. And this person has grown some type of obsession with you. All they can think about is you. Mm-mm, this ain't good. Anything else for the situation, Holy Spirit? Anything else regarding this person that's obsessed with the collective or following this collective? Anything that can help the collective, Holy Spirit? I'm hearing my first love and my only love, long as I live. Like, somebody's like, what the fuck? Like, somebody's grown some type of love for you, and it's very, very scary. Tell me more, Holy Spirit, please. Turn on his messages. You have your puzzled face. Right, so somebody is confused as to why you're not taking the bait. This person dreams about you. I don't know. This is somebody that you may actually know. All right. Or have known before, have some type of relations or connections with before. Because we have here cut off all connections. We also have here sneaky. So somebody's very creepy and sneaky. Like, somebody's a creep, period. We also have here blue collar. So somebody could have a blue collar job and Empress once again. Somebody could have stole some type of information or tried to get information on you with petty thief. But with this blue collar here, somebody could do hard manual labor, agriculture, okay, construction, mining, working in the outdoors, manufacturing, working with animals. And that's specific for somebody. But somebody's obsessed with this Empress after they're being cut off of all connections towards her. They've gotten very sneaky. This is and creepy as well. Tell me more, Holy Spirit. We have here, I'd rather not say. Yeah, somebody doesn't want you to know that they exist. They like creeping and watching and stalking and following you. They don't want you to know that they exist. I truly believe that that's why that video cut off. Like, they don't want you to know this. The letters ILYMETGSW and X could be very significant. I'm also getting the West Side. Okay, the numbers 9, 4, 8, and 7 could be very significant. I'm also getting that somebody could have contacted your family as well to get information on you or to find out more about you, okay? Your family cannot be trusted. Tell me more, Holy Spirit. Anything else? Anything else for the collective regarding this obsessive person that's following them? We have here the Empress coming out once again. Divine Feminine. So somebody sees you as a Divine Feminine. For some of you guys, this person has a whole family and kids and a wife or a relationship. But they somehow want you to be their mistress or their concubine, or this person has fucking lost it. You could have told somebody to piss off or fuck off or like, no, I'm not interested here. Somebody could also work at a government job here or some type of government official. For some of you guys, this could be somebody that works in like the police station or the courthouse that's following you and investigating you and watching you. Aries could be very significant, okay? As well as a Libra. I'm also getting a Capricorn, a Gemini, Taurus as well. Tell me more, Holy Spirit. I can't make it up. We have here hidden camera. This is too much. Somebody doing too motherfucking much. We have here asking questions about you, questioning them about you, energy surround. Yes. This is the surrounding energy. Somebody asking questions about you, questioning people about you. Like I said, somebody is trying to get more information on you. Tell me more, Holy Spirit, please. Autopilot, and they're not getting through. They're not getting the information that they need, and it's really pissing this person off. This person has anger issues. You have her singing the blues here. You could have performed somewhere. Or you could be an amazing singer here. This person has heard your voice before. I'm definitely getting like this person has like emotional issues. Okay, they could have cried over you for what? I don't know. But you'll be fine. You're going to be protected here. We have here mental health. I can't make it the fuck up. We have here mental health, sickness, depression. Somebody needs to set a doctor's appointment or they need a doctor's visit. We have here almost throwing the towel, but my faith wouldn't let me. Anything else, Holy Spirit? We have here love cycle as well with Tootsie. This person is going to be at this social event. This person is going to be at this next social event. Whoa, I can't make it up, yo. We have here, motherfucking, this is dangerous. It is. I don't know how many times I got to say it. Like, this is dangerous. This is not okay. I do not like this at all. We also have here looking at your photos that fell on the floor. And then we also have here, hell no. I cannot and I will not. Give me something on advice for the collective, Holy Spirit. Thank you for that information. This person can work in like IT or tech or like with computers very well. So they know how to research and dig up information and get into people's business. Something's going to happen over breakfast here. I'm definitely getting like somebody, you could have got into it with somebody and this stranger could have defended you. That's them. Something happened in the morning hours, okay? Definitely getting like 5 a.m. to 12 p.m. And this person stepped in to defend you here. Or this person, like, I don't know what that's, what is it called when somebody causes something tragic to happen and then they're the ones that's there to save them, but they're the motherfucker that's caused it to happen. Let me get the proper diagnose. What is that? Yes, it's hero syndrome. Hero syndrome is known as a hero complex or survivor complex, a psychological disorder and the need to help someone. Also a term used by media to describe the behavior of a person seeking heroism or recognition, usually created a harmful situation to objects or person which they can resolve. And I'm definitely getting that. Like somebody could like intentionally try to cause some type of harm or put somebody in a dangerous situation so that they're at the right place in the right time to save you. I'm definitely getting that for somebody. I know that's not going to be for everybody. Tell me more, Holy Spirit. Something about the wee hours of the morning. Tell me more about advice for the collective, Holy Spirit, please. Yeah, we have here a prayer and a wish. Okay, pray. Stay prayed. Excuse me, stay prayed up here. You could be also seeing 333 as well. And I'm definitely getting like jot down information, write things down, make notes, pay attention. Pay attention to your surroundings. Pay attention to your surroundings. A manager could be very significant as well. We also have here so tempting here. Yeah, so tempted. So take initiative here. We have here don't want to try no more, all right? Somebody can't hold back anymore. Somebody could also be feeling very romantic and I don't know what else to say. Tell me more about advice for the collective, Holy Spirit, please. You have here the Seven of Pentacles with the Six of Wands. Yeah, this person won't win with the Sun card here. The Two of Swords, the Six of Pentacles. For a lot of you guys, you don't even know that this is going on, that this person is doing this here. But I feel like you're going to be fine, okay? You're protected. Most High, your ancestors are watching over you. Continue to stay prayed up and keep your guard up. Stay protected, all right? Because I'm getting like this person wants your attention. And they're going to great extreme measures for you to notice them or to accept them. With the Four of Cups here and the Queen of Pentacles. And for some of you guys, it has a lot to do with where you work or what time of hours you go to work and when you come home. Somebody's trying to follow you home, or you could feel like you're being followed. Somebody could have made an offer to you and they're so upset that you rejected them. Somebody could feel like you chose somebody over them. This, for some of you guys, this could be a date that you went on with somebody and you like you weren't interested or you didn't call them again. Yeah, but somebody sees you as a true empress and divine feminine. Your family cannot be trusted as well. Somebody could have gotten information from your family. This is very dangerous, all right? Okay, but somebody's digging information up on you and this is really none of their business. Somebody's going too far. They're trying to find out more about you. They can't stop watching you. Somebody could also work for a government job, okay, or a blue-collar job as well. But this person also has hidden cameras or a camera set up. Something is very sneaky about this person or about this energy. For some of you guys, this is someone that you could have cut off or you're not dealing with anymore. And this person is still watching you and stalking you. Has grown some type of obsession with you. Somebody wants you to be like their side piece. That's a fucking no. Yeah, somebody wants you to be like their mistress or their concubine or whatever. You're like, do you know who the fuck I am? That is all I have for you guys. Be sure to take only what resonates and leave the rest. I'm sending you the utmost love and respect, peace, healing, joy, prosperity, abundance, protection, love, and hella that shit. Peace.